3D printing metal parts is going to be crucial in the future on the moon, away from the Earth's surface. So printing things is going to be amazing. And our job on orbit was to take the system apart, install the components, and put it back together. And then from the ground, they were able to upload what they wanted to print out. And that's what we got. And to me, when I took it out and looking at it, I was very impressed with how structurally sound each piece was. The guys on the ground, they actually put the experiment together. I'm their eyes and I'm their hands. You know, I know what it's like to do research, to try to figure out an experiment, put it together, get it to run. And so I was always at the beginning of the experiment. And so being the person in the middle, it's always important to me to get it right. For me, it was like being back in graduate school in a lab, building an experiment. And it's exciting.